it's time to dig in and see what's in here. The soup consists of shiitake mushrooms, ginger, and green onions, and ground beef. You see the film of oil on top. A lot of people say that's not healthy, but I disagree. That's where all the protein's at, baby. Yeah, that's where all the calories are from. Per day, a sumo is supposed to consume close to 200,000 calories, I believe. I can't be sure. I gotta go and look that up again. But 200,000 calories per day, that is a lot of calories. That's where all that's at, inside the broth, the soup. So when you consume this, you consume everything. That and the rice. And that's it for now, folks.